Exercise 12.2. Here also, pi value is given as 22 by 7. If given as 3.14, then only you take pi equal to 3.14, otherwise not. Right? First question. Find the area of a sector of a circle with radius 6 cm if angle of the sector is 60 degree. Find the area of the sector of a circle with radius 6 cm if the angle of the sector is 60 degree. Given radius 6 cm and angle of sector 60 degree. Now to find this area here, area of the sector. Area of sector is equal to theta by 360 degree into pi r square. So 60 by 360 into 22 by 7 into 6 into 6. 6 square means 6 into 6. Zero, zero will cancel. Six, six are 36. 36 will cancel. Six into 22. Will you get 132? You can keep answer in fraction or you can divide and write up to two decimal places. 7 1 ja, 7 1 ja. 6 will remain. It will become 62. 7 8 ja, 56. Point. 62 minus 56. 6. So 60 again 8 ja. 56. 4 will remain. You can take Fiza here, 35. Approximately, it's not very accurate answer. Approximately.